A Parting Guest by James Whitcomb Riley, read for LibriVox.org by Adam Hanna. What delightful hosts they are, life and love! Lingeringly I turn away this late hour, yet glad enough they have not withheld from me their high hospitality. So, with face lit with delight and all gratitude, I stay, yet to press their hands and say, "Thanks, so fine a time, good night." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.